Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to Cinema Goggles. My name is Vishali.
I'm Yugina.
And my name
is Wish. He sometimes forgets it. And today we are going to react. We are going to be reacting to the 8th episode of Squid Game. Things have gotten so much intense.
Yeah.
And we are so excited. We are almost at the climax. So it's really intense. I cannot wait to get into it.
The eighth one.
Not
the second one.
I never said the second one. I just said the eighth one.
But you say it all the time.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let's just play it.
You have to keep it.
Let's go.
Let's
go.
Three.
Baj gaye. Kya hi kare? Oh, sorry. We have to switch to the English mode.
He ended up wearing the moon.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that was epic though. You know, the glass shattering and...
No, that was not epic. That was brutal.
Front man is the name. Front man!
Front man.
Are we gonna get the identity of the front man?
I think front man's
gonna
die.
I don't fucking think so.
I think front man's gonna die.
I hope so. Oh, he made it to the shore.
Yeah, he finally saw.
Will I saw?
Because I'm an asshole.
Isn't it?
Oh!
She's literally quiet about this.
She doesn't want them thinking, you know, knowing anything.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh my.
Is she gonna die by the end of it? I really don't know about her. Send a text, yeah.
Just already, please, just do it quickly.
He's sending the pictures and the videos, they're not gonna go so fast.
Food.
And blood.
No, that's red.
Oh,
I wish they gave
that?
Them. Oh,
try.
Midsummer.
Yeah, totally. They even ruined the idea of candlelight dinner. Great.
Yeah, there's literally nothing they left for us. Oh my god. This is bad. This is bad.
Just jump. That's good.
Really? The courage this guy has.
He's not gonna bow down to that question.
Yeah.
But that's ominous.
Yeah. Are they gonna start a new game right away?
Then you just have to kill each other?
That's not a children's game.
Yeah.
Not even a video game.
But no children game has a knife in it, so.
Maybe a toy
knife.
Mm. Knife duel is the thing, then she's got the upper hand.
Is he going to
release
space or what?
Oh. Lost.
Oh my god, you literally lost it. And why are you even
You should have shot him in the face. What are you doing?
His
brother, isn't it?
I was waiting for this day.
Is he the man who is recruiting?
Yep, has to be.
Train to Busan?
Yep. Oh no!
No, it's definitely.
That
brother?
Yeah, could be.
Yeah,
just
for sure,
something.
For sure. If he's seeing, look at him, for sure. If he's looking at him that way.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
He came here.
Imagine
for
the
you.
Trauma. Imagine the trauma.
That I was doing it for my brother. My brother is a front man.
No?
Oh no.
What did they do to him? He's gonna die.
He's changed.
For sure.
Though
it's just his shoulder.
No. Please, you should drop in the water as soon as possible before he... Yeah, thank God. We can still hope that he survives.
No.
I think...
No way he's going to survive.
But no, I think he's going to survive and I think he didn't kill him.
That can be true, but like, this is such a bad...
He's
so doing
his brother, I think.
Yeah,
that's
because
he
could have
here.
Easily shot him here.
In the head.
Yeah.
At least
I hope he survives. Yeah, we saw the face and we know that he's the guy, but what happened to him, man?
What happened to him? He won the game? Is one of them now?
No, I read this thing in a news article.
Don't tell me.
Is it a spoiler?
No, it's not a spoiler. But the director of this drama said that if I'm going to make a season 2, it's going to cover the story of the frontman.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
But how he
and he will definitely
frontman.
Make a season 2. There's
that'd
no
be,
way.
That'd be a prequel, I think.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes.
That is a billion series.
Look at her reflexes, so slow. They've gotten so slow.
So, okay. That's the test something.
Yeah, of
they
course.
Gave
like
them,
just
give all them the knives, you can kill if you
before
want.
Before the other game, it will be convenient if you just kill the two.
Yeah.
So convenient.
But for one person to kill two people is really
yes,
difficult.
Exactly. That's also true. But like, that's what they want, right? All of you die. Okay,
yeah,
fuck.
They won't have to give you any money.
Yeah.
Well,
he'll never be able to sleep after this, even if he survives.
Well, this is one
that
thing
I actually
just stops
killed
you.
Someone right here.
Jupiter and
Mars. But how will he help his, like, her mother? Oh!
final showdown.
Oh my god, I am not ready. Now I'm not ready. So much have happened. I don't like it.
It was short, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Because it was like a bridge from the 7th episode to the 9th episode to connect and like
Scale
off.
Yeah,
it's
just 30 minutes.
This was the one.
Should we just get into the last one?
Yeah.
Although, like, I don't know if I'm gonna like it because we got two. I am not sure about Inho, but definitely she died. And about him, I'm not sure, the policeman.
No, Inho is the front man.
Inho is the front man, Junho is the detective. And
what's her name?
Shaq?
I don't know.
But I think he thinks he killed him, the brother.
I hope he survives. That's the only hope we have.
And I think he knows that he is going to survive.
Yeah,
maybe. That would be... That would make him a good person in my eyes, but anyways.
No.
But yeah, at least I want him to survive either way, like, whatever way.
This was a short episode, it was good.
It was really good.
Made well.
Yeah, that scene was so great of her death, though.
Designed nice.
It was such a great
scene. Yeah, you know the way they showed the person? The main guy. And he was banging on the door and...
And they came, but
they
with a box.
They didn't show what was happening behind him. That was...
And then...
Brilliant.
Like,
brilliant.
Yeah, it was brilliant. And then the whole scene, the way it started, him going to her from the very start, the whole sequence was so good.
Yeah, it was a good sequence.
Yeah.
For the most part, this series is really well made.
Yeah.
I think, yeah.
Yeah.
So far, it's really well made.
Yeah, I can actually.
A few scenes are just meh, but for the most of it, it's really good.
Yeah, but the scenes that doesn't even matter. Don't even matter, the scenes. Like the ones with the VIPs. I don't care about those ones.
I mean, yeah, there are some issues with the series, but it's not perfect, but it's really good.
Yeah.
It's really one of the best series out there right now.
Yeah.
Especially this year.
Yeah, and the concept.
Oh.
Like,
the
where do you get this concept, man?
Yeah. It's just, you know, it's something like Hunger Games, but with kids games.
Yeah, kids games.
Let's just start with the last one.
Okay, let's
go. Okay,
man.
So... Yeah, we enjoyed this episode and I hope and we hope you enjoyed our reaction too. And please, if you liked it, please hit the subscribe button, like button, and we'll see you in the next video, which will be the next part of
which will be the final showdown.